/Gibi to get 15% off your order. I am actually doing a full video of Casetify cases soon. I am so excited for it. But for now, we're going to revisit some of our favorite cases. Casetify's Impact and Ultra Impact cases are absolutely fantastic, made of 65% recycled and plant-based materials. And with the G-Tech 2.0 technology, you get 6.6 feet and 9.8 feet drop protection, respectively. The Ultra Impact is Casetify's slimmest, most protective case at only 13 millimeters thin. You can see the shock dispersing material that protects all four corners. You know what time it is. Today, I'm also showing more up close what a real drop would look like. Oh no, there's no way my phone could have survived that fall. Oh wait, it's perfectly fine. Nary a scratch. Thanks, Casetify. But there are so many cases to choose from, countless patterns to style your phone, and even more ways to customize it to make it uniquely yours. And it's not even just your phone case. Casetify has every accessory you need, from AirPod and iPad cases to Apple Watch bands, water bottles, Nintendo Switch carrying cases, AirTag holders, MagSafe accessories, the list goes on. I even got this custom phone strap. It says ASMR. Look at it. Casetify is also very dedicated towards sustainability. All of their cases come in 100% recycled packaging, made with recycled paper and non-toxic soy ink. Their cases also have an antimicrobial coating that eliminates 99% of bacteria and are non-toxic and non-hazardous. So go to casetify.com/GB to get 15% off your order. Thank you so much, Casetify, for sponsoring today's video. And thank you for watching.
Hello, everybody. It's GB. I'll be whispering a lot in this video, but I figured I'd start with soft-speaking as well. Today is the top sleep triggers, and it's called Top Sleep Triggers, and maybe Most Requested Sleep Triggers, because I asked all of you on my community tab and on Twitter what your favorite triggers specifically for sleep were. I said I would take the most liked and upvoted ones, put them all into one video, and that's this video. A lot of them were like repeats, so I could really tell that something was popular. But many of these, it's not like 10 items in a row or something, they're all mashed together in a good way. So I'll tell you what they were, but it's not like some of them you'll be able to timestamp to, but some of them is just more general, you'll see. The first thing is rain and fire sounds, so let's get that going. There we go. Me too, by the way. I love rain and fire sounds. So good on the back of, if I'm just trying to relax. Honestly, I should try to use those sounds more when I'm going to sleep. Usually it's like when I'm working, relaxing, not really when I'm sleeping, but I should try it. So, that was number one. Number two, talking about stuff that no one cares about. Welcome to my whole channel. Just kidding. / explaining simple concepts. So, we'll be doing a bunch of that. Number three, following instructions and specifically following a light. So we'll do some of that. Energy, pulling and plucking and snipping. Getting you to close your eyes. Close your eyes. But I'm covering the camera. Face brushing, of course. scissors slash hair cutting. So I just have some snippy snip snips. A lot of requests for just tapping, tapping, tapping. And then more specifically, deep sounds like wood or phone, like a phone screen. So do that. And finally, unintelligible whispering and like tongue clicking and mouth pattern sounds. So let's dive right in. I picked that order for a reason. Good to fall asleep to. Gotta see my sweatshirt. It says Levi's on it. And it is in my mind because of Attack on Titan. Let's go ahead and jump right on into talking about stuff no one cares about. My love for Levi Ackerman. Some things that I wanted to show you. Actually, before you fall asleep, I did want to shout out Lenny's Custom Creations. All the information on the screen right now. Lenny sent me so much stuff. Absolutely amazing, amazing handcrafted items. And you'll be seeing them in a future apothecary video, because that's the type of item it is. Very cool, like, D&D vibe. So, Lenny also sent me so many things, okay? But there is specifically, when crafting, I am always coming across bits and pieces that sound so tingly on their own. I thought I would share some of those sounds. Let me show you. This is one of them. It looks like beaded ribbon almost. This is like a trim. You could definitely use this for crafting, cosplay, etc. I like that it's very textured. They are tiny gems, I guess you would call them. Sparkly. Diamondy. Diamond. And those are circles. And they're connected with small strings. And it ends up being the shape of a rectangle. So let's see how that sounds. Pretty good. I keep meaning to. That you could use if you need a little bling, perhaps. And then there's some computer parts. I know nothing about what these parts are. Unfortunately, I can't speak to them. I mean, maybe I could do a classic pretending I know what I'm talking about trigger. It says Synaptics Ink. There's a lot of letters and numbers on here. Little connection points. Metal. It is quite nice. The back. I really like this color. It's like the color of my walls. A little lighter cool blue charcoal. I feel like I shouldn't be touching these. You know? In the beginning of videos, I'll like move along triggers pretty quickly. There's also these little disc mirrors. You're gonna be able to see the camera. You ready? You can see yourself. You can see me. Something that you could easily carve again. Very good for crafting and cosplay. Sounds really nice when you scratch it. It's not like styrofoam. In case styrofoam gives you like the heebie-jeebies. So, don't worry. You know, there's always those things in, like, children's books or TV shows where it just looks so delicious. And you want to know what it tasted like? Mine are the leather gloves from A Chocolate Touch. The modern day King Midas retelling. Everything the protagonist touches turns to chocolate. And he like turns his mom into chocolate. It's very traumatizing. But his leather gloves turn into chocolate. But they still have the texture of leather. And that's what I want. I want the leather chocolate to just melt off into my mouth. That's mine. Reminds me of this. I feel like if I bit into this, it should like dissolve so easily. Just saying. We also have, I cannot remember what these beads are called. Rainbow. What are these called? These like tiny beads. You put them together on a mold and then you iron on top. My little cousins used to do it all the time. It's really dope. What do you think? It's a nice smooth plastic, almost like wax. And then a small jar, the tiny little lid. You could put pretty much anything your heart desires into this jar, as long as it's this size or smaller. That's some over-explaining for you. a marble, a breadcrumb. You put lid sounds, at least not in the top voted things. You're wrong for that. Lid sounds are the best. Maybe for just ASMR in general, not necessarily for sleeping. I also have these that I got off of Etsy. So I think I'll do some explaining simple concepts here. This is a leather pouch. There's no opening on the end. It's sewn together. But then the top is open. And there's a long cord that goes around the top. If you pull the cord, the top closes. If you let that cord relax, you can open it and get what's inside, which are dice. There's dice inside. These are like Viking dice or something. They're old, look like bone dice. I thought these would be super useful for future videos when I do any sort of pirate, Viking, apothecary, fantasy, etc. This is a dice on a stick or a die. You have 1. Not in order, and it's on a stick. Keep it spicy. Keeping it spicy. We have a 4-sided die here. This is an oblong 4-sided die. This is a 1. This is a 2. This is a 4. And this is a 3. Not in order. Not in order. Then we have a lot of 6-sided die. We have 2 bigger sized ones. This is a 5 and a 5, 4 and a 3. And then we have 4 smaller sized 6-sided die. Let's see what we got. We have 5, 2, 3, 5. Oh. We have, let's see, 5, 6, 6, 5, 2. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 dice. I like them. They're going in the pouch. Get back in your home. There we go. The other simple concept I have for you. Wanted to show you color say this is the bubblegum pink. There are two pinks. This string is yellow. It's a white and yellow. This is a white and yellow string. This string is red. String is purple. It's a white and purple string. This is a white and purple string. This is a purple string. And then I said there was two pink strings. And I wasn't lying. There are two pink. This is the other pink string. Baby pink. It's the baby pink, so you can see I have two pink strings. They have the baby pink and the bubblegum pink. So there's two pink strings. Yeah. I also have a whale brush. This is a whale nail brush. This is a whale brush for your nails. This is a nail brush in the shape. This nail brush is a whale. This whale brush is for your nails. I've been meaning to paint my nails. And I have not. There's a hair in the whale nail brush. The whale nail brush is wood, so I'll do some light tapping on that. Now, if you're still awake, I'm gonna need you to follow my instructions. Yeah, because you know, you should be sleeping, so. Can you just take one deep breath for me? Okay, great. Now can you blink two times? One, two. And then blink three times. One, two, three. Okay. Look at my finger. Keep looking. Now follow my finger. My finger. Look at my nose. Look at my finger. Look at my nose. Look at my finger. Great. Close your eyes. Keep them closed.